Well, a big day for the island of Bimini. The island's largest resort reopens following the extended closure caused by COVID-19. However, officials say Resort Worlds will be back with most of its employees on the job. Betty Thompson Moss has more.
300 employees of Resort World are returning to the property. Many of them will be on the ground shortly. But President Missy Lawrence says it's a red letter day for Resort World.
Nice to see the team members back. These are a lot of young people, a lot of people we've known a long time. Happy to move forward, happy to make sure everyone's safe. I haven't had any kind of feedback from my team that's negative about the precautions we have to take. They want to be safe and they want our guests to be safe.
The hotel president also noted the plans over the next few days as hotel employees return.
Most of them will have to work this weekend because we have a decent weekend. It's been very hard getting the occupancy up. After this weekend, it falls again, but we're trying very hard to make sure that people know we're safe.
Lawrence says the hotel has taken significant measures to ensure safety for team members and guests.
We bought a sanitizer that's called BioS that's environmentally friendly, not harmful to animals or humans. And we're using that throughout our property, not only to clean the surfaces, but we also bought 20 electro sprayers so we can spray surfaces even after we clean. And just ensure that it's as clean as it can be because it knocks out 99.99% of the germs. It's the only environmentally friendly CDC-approved sanitizer in conjunction with COVID. We have called all of our team members before we had them come back and done a short health questionnaire with them to make sure that all was good to bring them back. We are training every one of our team members in Safe in the Sun protocols, making sure that they understand how to keep themselves and our guests as safe as possible.
But despite the optimism, Resorts World also encountered a reduction in bookings due to the required COVID-19 test. The hotel was also forced to put aside several projects.
So I think that we're opening now. You're seeing a lot of what we have right now, but come the fall, when hopefully a lot of this has transgressed and some of the restrictions can be lifted because everything is coming to a flatter or lower curve, that we can open the beach club and people can see the money we've spent recently, which was quite a bit to make a very nice beach club and to extend our pier to offer cruises to come into Bimini.
As it stands, hotel officials and the overall Bimini community are pleased to see the island is entering a new economic phase. Betty Thompson Moss, ZNS Network News.